begin again.
The first thing, right when I opened my eyes, the Lord said to me, I am redeeming everything. In my own personal life, that was a lot of things lately that was just taken away. And He said, I'm redeeming everything. And I really felt like this is for a lot of us in the room. He is redeeming everything. And the word is right now. Is already doing it. Like Jenny was saying, there's a resurrection life flowing from His throne. It's flowing from His throne for His people. He has come like a redeemer again and again and again to redeem everything, to redeem everything, to restore everything that was taken or everything that was lost. He's bringing it back because He is a good Father. He's a good Father. He's a good Father. He's a good Father.
For the resurrection,
back the keys of sin and death. Something's been stolen from the enemy's camp. The fear of sin and death, they've been taken by his Savior. The fear of sin and death is losing its sting over us. And the fear of sin and death, oh, Seven times.